almost 100 years now, neither snow nor rain or much of anything else has kept thousands of less fortunate children in the Boston area from getting a little Christmas joy.
In this morning's Help for the Holidays, Randy Price highlights the Letters to Santa program.
If you look into the Operation Santa office at the main postal sorting facility in Boston, you'll see his helpers busy sorting all the letters that have come into Santa at the North Pole. And before they pass them along to the big guy, you can see a few. This child wants to know how the reindeer are doing and do they have their bells. Some do holiday drawings for Santa, and this one would love anything purple Tinkerbell. And some of them will be answered with charitable gifts of the season on this day by some of the employees at the QAS software company in Boston who volunteered to help after they raised $3,500 at a company holiday party, which will pay for gifts from Santa.
Just reading the letters, getting a window into, what Christmas is going to be like for that family and knowing that you can help is, it's great. Everybody gets a lot out of it.
They've been doing this for years and are part of the tradition of the Postal Service program that brings together those who can help with those like this letter from a mother of three who needs a little help. Boston's Postmaster Jim Holland.
Yesterday we had another company came in and they adopted 50 letters. And, people just be walking by, they'll read the sign on the door and be able to come in. We have repeat customers that come in year after year.
Last year, Santa's helpers were able to respond to almost half of the letters they received. This year, they have even more. At the South Postal Annex in Boston, I'm Randy Price, News Center 5.
And if you'd like to be one of Santa's helpers and answer some of the letters to Santa, we've posted contact information online. Just click as seen on at thebostonchannel.com.
He's a very busy guy. He needs